killed him. Yep. Rest in peace, buddy. I'm just sitting there suffering anyway. Damn, I just killed his ass. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Too late now, hello. There's another guy in here. Codename Cyclops. Testing signal. Okay, testing vital signs. Nominal. Yo, is this dude the Cyclops that I've been running from? Subject complained of persistent headache and mild nausea after removal from the chair. As per Dr. Harsgaard, time in chair to be increased from 12 hours to 16 hours daily. By orders of Dr. Harsgaard, subject not to be removed from chair until further notice. Monitor vitals and report any anomalies to Dr. Harsgaard himself. Read the same thing. June 18th. Bunch of gibberish. Damn, this might be Cyclops from that other world. Let's terminate his ass. Right? Termination failed. Oh, I can't even terminate him. Bob, I hit you with a sword. That shit should terminate your ass. So these guys must be like plugged into this other world that I'm going into. And they're like these other beings. I don't know. It's weird as shit. And I can travel there through those red crystals, but it's weird. So here's yet again another guy on his deathbed. Let's see who this is. Loading the boot probe menu. Had a little itch on the eye. Diagnostics, let's see. Code name, many faces. Testing signal, okay. Testing vital signs, nominal. Subject is acclimatizing quickly to the device. Elevated heart rate has been remedied and now maintaining nominal vital signs. Tripping up on my words, man. Fuck. Researchers here have dubbed this fearsome entity Geron, after a Greek mythological giant with three heads. The name does not fit precisely, but the destruction of which our version of Geron is capable is monstrous, without a doubt, and the name has stuck. Of note is the wide variation in sensory input we receive. But all the neural connections depend on which aspect Geron chooses to manifest. By orders of Dr. Harsgaard, subject not to be removed from chair until further notice. Monitor vitals and report any anomalies to Dr. Harsgaard himself. Can't terminate him either. What in the hell is going on around here? What's this guy again? Let me look at this. Codename Labyrinth. Test the signal. Okay, test the vital signs. Deceased. Alright, he's the Labyrinth. Labyrinth, whatever you want to call it. Let's go through here. else happened around?
Let me just check.
I guess I can combine those with the dragon shards. The dragon oil, I don't know. X I need. A weapon of recognizable Krell construction. This X, while sharp, is too heavy to be used gracefully. Alright. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Maybe it's on that painting. Let me look at that painting. Take a good look at that thing. Maybe I get a clue on there. Where do I go? Where do I go? Up here? Maybe not. gonna have to do the old guessing game, that's all. Until I get that shit right. I gotta find a damn picture. It comes down though. We're just looking for a picture. Something that looks like that horn figure. So I can figure out how to get in there. And then a damn room.